But what's really striking is the crazy innovation and sheer range of cuisines.
Oh, that's pretty delicious.
At any given moment, over 500 street food carts clustered in food cart pods are percolating all around the city, and no two are alike.
Portland is probably the only city in the country where somebody that is creating a wood-fired food cart or a soul food cart or barbecue tacos has more social capital than an investment banker.
That's a proper taco. Get the bark on it.
There's no regional dish that defines Portland, but when you have nothing regional to aspire to, you can kind of do whatever you want, like vegan Vietnamese foods. Tweet didn't have any plans of being like Portland's newest, greatest street food star, but she's now one of Portland's most beloved newer institutions.
All right. What can I get for you today?
Rib banh mi.
A rib banh mi.
I remember people saying, have you tried the vegan pork belly at Mama Dute? And I was like, what the heck is vegan pork belly?